Hey, let's go wild today. You know what? There is something that is happening in our system that is what we call the shadows. And an aspect of the shadows is anger, frustration that you can get through your system. So I'm going to show you something that you can do about this. And this video might be a little bit unpleasant to watch to you. So hang tight there or disconnect right now, because what you're gonna see is an expression that is an expression of you. It's an expression of me that is inside of us all the time, but very often we don't have a vehicle to voice it. We don't have a vehicle to express it. And so, you know, when you go to New Zealand and you see these Maori dances, you know, the hakas, the war dance, it's like, you know, going into this full rage and anger. So being able to access that vehicle is super important, because you don't, very often, the rage and the anger is inside, but you don't know how to get it out. And so it comes out in explosive ways, in frustrated ways, in inconsistent ways, and it can really hurt other people, hurt you, and create this, this feeling that you're like a time bomb walking around. So if you have a channel to activate all that, you know, that's very good. So you saw me doing the Kali Jaya before, right? Like going, Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya. So that's the sort of version of it. I'm going to show you the more angry, the more powerful, the more embodied version of it. Okay? So let's go for it. Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya, Kali Jaya. Kali Jaya, 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 Kali Jaya. And we are out, you see? What happens there is that I'm not dominated by this anger. I'm choosing, it's an embodiment, it's a play with the energy. And as you can see, it's not necessarily pretty, it's not necessarily comfortable. It's not something that you want to be exposed to in people when it comes, you know, and it's uncontrolled, right? So being able to dive in it, it's an essential tool in your life. And if right now you feel some frustration, you feel, you know, big degrees of anger, having something like that in your life that you can tap into is really powerful. And it's the power and the ability to step in and out of it. So you go, it doesn't stay. It's not stacked in my system. It's energy which is flowing. It's just an expression. I'm not hurting anybody. I'm not going to war with myself. I'm not, you know, throwing myself against walls and hurting or destroying anything. So if this energy is there and wants to be expressed and wants to circulate, here we go. Put some paint on your body and go for a full Kali power embodiment. I hope I didn't scare you. This is still Shiva. It's still me. I'm a nice person. You know, don't be scared and run away from me next time you see me. I'll see you soon. I love you. Bye-bye.